How come you didn't tell me?
Tell you what?
That you knew karate.
You never ask.
Yeah, well, where'd you learn it from?
Father.
I thought he was a fisherman.
In Okinawa, all Miyagi know two things. Fish and karate. Karate come from China, 16th century, called te, hand. Much later, Miyagi ancestor called karate, empty hand.
I always thought it came from Buddhist temples and stuff like that.
You're too much TV.
That's what my mother tells me.